hit a shot.
He can, but he needs to keep shooting so that his players can be in the proper position to rebound.
Here's Connaughton from downtown, Pat Connaughton, who had a big series against the Celtics, particularly off the boards. It looked like a travel, but Malloy indicates the ball was deflected. Here's Connaughton for three, so he's hit two in a row.
That opposite corner is open because the five defenders are all geared in on this.
Lopez gets it underneath, and Ilyasova does the rest.
Moving the ball around.
Brogdon on the drive. Here's Hill. And the foul. Brogdon for three. And the follow put home by Connaughton.
The hard hat areas again. Yeah. You don't want to let the Bucks get some easy ones and stick around.
Gets it to Bledsoe. Connaughton splitting through. Bledsoe unable to hit the three, kept alive by Connaughton. Here's Hill with the runner. The Bucks are within two.
Pat Connaughton has done everything off the bench.
Yes.
Once again, these role players understand their roles.
Bucks now lead it 2 games to 1. It is a thriller here tonight. It's game 4 coming up.